there's one thing to be taught, is dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought.
I'm Angelique Lahtinen, and I finally decided to film my favorite purple Smokey. I love this look, how it turns out. I do this on a regular basis. Like whenever I want my natural eye color to come out, I do this eye look. Like it just makes my eye kind of look normal. Take it into off, it. I'm into it. And I love this lip color that I did. It's so nude. We are the champions. This is like one of my favorite combinations that I did in this video. You guys know what lip color I did just watching. I had a lot of fun filming this video, but everyone's been asking me, do a purple smokey eye, do a purple smokey eye. And I think a lot of women like to do purple smokey eyes, but they just don't know how. I actually I use this Bling Boss Palette from Jaclyn Hill, the Vault Collection. I might call this the Bling Boss Purple Smokey Eye. I love this palette. Everything that I used in here, like, I really love. I love the pigmentation. I always love this palette. I love the purple. Like, and I think they complement a lot of different eye colors. Especially like blue and green and like brown and hazel. Like, I think it's the color that's gonna intensify your eyes. I'm like a lot of Asian girls who like to use purple smokey eyes. Just because it's so different, you know, and it's a lot of women love purple. Purple is one of my favorite colors, and pink. I've always loved those colors. They're my favorite go-to. I wanted to do a lip color that kind of looks like a pinky purple undertone. I actually used the shade Maddie from Justin Star. And to make it even more nude, I used the Kylie Cosmetics So Cute lip gloss. These are like my two go-tos always. Like when I don't know what kind of lip color I want to do, which I had a problem today. I was like, I don't know what I should use. I was gonna use the Nikki Tutorials Oprah Cosmetics. Are there certain types of palettes you want to work with but you don't know how or like what to blend it out with? Just let me know. Like, I would of course love to help you guys. And I love that we're a community here, we're a makeup community. We help each other out to come here because we love makeup. I love makeup. I'm a huge makeup fan. Makeup. And I love doing different types of looks. I love doing a different look every single day. So that's something about me you guys don't know. Anyways, you guys, I gotta go. I wanna eat some eggs. I'm gonna make some food, edit this video. Have a good day, and hopefully you guys stay positive and don't get sick. Mwah! Bye. Okay, you guys, so I already applied my foundation, my eyebrows, powder, concealer, whatever. So we're gonna do a smoky purple eye using the Bling Boss palette from Morphe and the Jaclyn Hill Vault Collection. It's a little bit dirty, but a lot of you guys have been asking me to film a purple smokey eye. So we're going to start with this, but we're going to contour the face. So I just thought I would contour on camera before I do the actual eyes. So we're just going to go in with the Kat Von D shade and light palette. We're just going to use these two contour shades. They're very loved and very empty at the moment, but I'm going to use those colors. I'm just going to use this brush because I'm feeling it. This is the Morphe 530. We're just going to dip in those two contour shades and just like that. and just contour the face. I've been loving this contour brush lately, just because it applies the contour really seamlessly. And like, because it's goat hair, it applies like an airbrush kind of finish. Like that. And I love how fluffy it is. Okay, that's good enough for now, I think. And then we're going to go in with the Fenty Beauty. What is this? This is the Sunstalker Instant Warmth Bronzer in Private Island. This color is a little dark. I meant to get the lighter one, but this is what I have. It actually doesn't apply too dark. It applies like the perfect amount. And we're just going to use this Jaclyn Hill bronzer brush. This is the GHO2. This is one of my favorite bronzer brushes just because it's so big and fluffy and badass. Then we're going to use the L'Oreal Mercier Translucent Powder just to bake the bottom half of the face. I always do this, you know, you guys. And bake. I think I'm going to use the 441 just to be different, because I really want to focus a lot of purpleness in the inner corner of the eye, and I can't do that more if I use the R37, which is the brush I always use. So we're just going to go in with this really light lavender kind of. It's called Hush Hush. It's like a soft pink. It's really pretty, you guys. And because this is like a really narrow brush, it's going to get in those inner corners really well. Just like that. Pearl Filter Instant Retouch Setting Powder in the shade Lavender. H33. We're just going to go in with this Rockstar color. This is a really pretty kind of like fuchsia color. But it's like, it's intense. And this is going to be the main color in the eye look, I think. And we're just going to apply into the crease here. I'm going to use this Morphe 505 brush, and it has no product on it. And we're just going to basically use it for blending purposes and just like really blend out those purples. Just like that. And then we're going to use a little bit of that Hush Hush. We're just going to use that to really blend it even more, because I don't want any harsh lines in this look at all. I just want it to gradually flow as the purple is going darker and darker. Then we're going to use that Rockstar shade again. We're just going to deepen that look even more. And then we're just going to blend that harsh edge with Hush Hush again with this Morphe M505 brush. I love this brush for like blending any like harsh lines, because it's so big ass and fluffy. Now we're gonna use the color Pizzazz. We're just gonna put this all over the lid, and I'm just gonna use the 242 brush. We're just gonna apply that color. It's like kind of like a nice shimmery red. We're just gonna spray that with the brush and this spray just to make it intense, and just pop that all over the lid. And don't be too worried about blending here. We're gonna move on to a darker color right after. I'm just gonna blend that out, so don't worry. Okay, now we're gonna we're just gonna deepen it with that rockstar color just for now. And then we're gonna go in with a darker one. Looking good, you guys. Okay. And then just blend it out with that Hush Hush color again. And just make sure. What? No harsh lines. Yeah. It's looking real pretty, y'all. Okay, now we're gonna do the middle lid, basically. We're gonna use the color Ballsy, and we're gonna use our finger, because I love how it looks with my finger first, and then we're gonna go back in with the brush. So just do, whoop, just in the middle here. Oh, I almost poked myself in the eye. I love how it, like, looks very, like, glittery. I can never say that word. Glittery? Glitter? Like, it looks like, yeah, it just looks really pretty. And I find, like, a brush can't do this. But I find, if my finger doesn't do justice, I'll add it back in with the, brush. Okay, we're just gonna use that 242 brush on the clean side and just dip into that Ballsy color. This is a really pretty, it kind of has like a pink shimmer to it. It looks really pretty with this eye look. And then just spray that brush twice, it's enough. And then just lightly tap into the center. Okay, now we're gonna use that Hush Hush color, and we're just gonna use this Morphe brush. This is the JH37. Okay, and then we're just gonna use, I think we're just gonna use this one. This is the JH30, it's a pencil brush, and we're just gonna go in with that Sparks color and Rockstar just to deepen that lower lash line just a bit. And then we're just gonna use that M505 brush with that Hush color. And we're just gonna blend that out. Because we don't want a line to be under there. Okay, now we're gonna do liner before we go in with any darker colors. We're just gonna use this Maybelline Eye Studio gel liner in Black is Black. And I'm gonna use a smaller brush, this one. I'm gonna use the Morphe 443. We're just gonna dip that into the pot. We're just gonna line the lash line. There we go. And then we're just gonna use, we're gonna put that away first. like so into this look. We're just gonna use this definer brush. This is the Morphe 423. We're gonna go in with this Mystic shade, this really dark kind of maroon purple. I love this color. And then we're just gonna apply that below the liner, below the lashes. And we're just gonna use that pencil brush again, and we're gonna go in with that Rockstar shade and blend it out. Okay, and then we're gonna use that M505 and just go in with that Hush Hush. Looking really good, you guys. It's looking really good, you guys. Okay, and then I'm just gonna put some more powder underneath because we're gonna go back to darken that top shade and perfect it a little bit more. Okay, and we're just gonna use the JH33 and we're gonna go in with Rockstar just to deepen. More better. And then just use that M505 just to make sure there's no harsh lines with that Hush Hush color. Yeah, it looks really pretty. Okay, and then we're gonna use that blending brush again. This is the JH33. And we're gonna use Rockstar and Mystic together to really deepen it. You just wanna tap the excess off. Just like this. And then use that 505 brush with Hush Hush and just blend that out. I love how it like brings my natural eye color. I love doing purples on like brown or hazel eyes. It just, it looks intense, you know? Okay. And then because we added those darker colors, kind of lost that ballsy shade. So we're just gonna do some more ballsy with the 242 brush. And we're just gonna add some more. I know this is a high maintenance eye look, but this is the steps that I do to keep it popping. Cause yeah, we lost that color and we want this eye look to be perfect. And we want the middle glitter to really show up. So I always do this all that time. The highlight, I'm just using this flat guy. This is the M432. Just really lightly, just to clean up that shadow and any of my eyebrows up. I brought this look up quite high, but who cares? Because we want to do more of a pink kind of highlight brow bone, I'm just going to use this smudger guy. This is the JH42. I'm just going to use this glitz and glam one because it's more gold for the brow bone. It'll be really pretty. just soften that to the brow. Yeah. I'm gonna go in with Bling Bling. And we're just gonna use this bullet guy. This is the JH39. This is like one of my favorite brushes of all time. We're just gonna spray with the setting spray just once. It's good enough. And just go in the inner corner. And then we're just gonna contour the nose using that Fenty bronzer in Private Island. And I'm just gonna use this goat hair Kylie brush. I don't wanna super contour the nose just cause I don't know. Just gonna use that Kat Von D shade and light palette. We're just gonna use these two highlighting shades just because it's looking a little flat under the eye and I don't want it to look like that. I'll just add softly under the eye. Yeah, it basically gives you life again. Good. We're just gonna apply some L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise mascara in Blackest Black. This is my favorite mascara of all time. I have more if I run out of this one, which it feels pretty like light, so I am running low, but I come prepared. Two lashes. I'm just gonna use the Flutter lashes because that's what I have right now. This is the Flutter Double Lift Intoxicating. They're my favorite. I'm just gonna put them on off camera because it's boring to watch me apply lashes. I'll be right. I just apply the Flutter lashes, which are so freaking beautiful. Yeah, like this eye color, this purple smoky eye is popping. It's definitely, I'm feeling myself. Okay. I just want to make, this eye is watering a little bit. I just want to make sure the lashes secure, which it is. I'm looking cute and glam. Okay, so we're just going to take off some of that translucent setting powder on the bottom half of the face. We're going to move on. I'm just like bring it down. Okay. Oh, my nose is itchy. Okay, we're just gonna go back in. Oh, I'm just gonna go back in with that Fenty bronzer called Private Island. And we're just gonna use that bronzer brush we were using earlier. We're just gonna pat back in just because we lost some of the cheeks a little bit. Okay, now that's done, I'm gonna go in with blush, and I think I wanna do more like a warmer looking blush. So I'm gonna go in with my MAC blush palette. I'm gonna use Copper Tone and Modern Mandarin. I memorized the color, by the way. Colors. Okay, I'm just gonna use this blush brush. This is the Y4. I love these blushes mixed together because Modern Mandarin, it's such a tongue twister to say, it's more like a shimmer color, and then Copper Tone is kind of like a bronzy matte blush. Like this. And I think when you do more of a coral looking blush, like a brighter blush, it kind of like brings your face alive. You do, like if I just did the Copper Tone color or the gingerly blush, it's more like a bronzy kind of taupe color. So it's not going to bring life to your cheeks, especially since we did such a dark smoky eye. I want to add life to the whole face basically. See, like look how pretty that is. I know it's a lot of blush, but don't worry, we're gonna tone it down a little bit. I'm just going to use what I always use. This is the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder in the shade Luminous. Like, this is like one of my favorites to use. Just because. And it just adds like a glow, and it's going to diffuse the blush a little bit. Yeah. Highlighter. This is from the Kathleen Lights collection. She has two of them. This is the more gold shade. And this is called Fire. We're just going to swatch it really quickly. Ooh, yeah. There's another one she has. It's more rose gold, but this one's really gold, and I think it'll complement this eye look really well since we did more of a purpley pink lid. I'm just trying to look, where's my highlighting brush? I'm just going to use this one from Morphe. This is the JH09. It's similar to the M510 or something I think they have. I forget. I love the Super Shock Cheek Highlighters from ColourPop. They're really creamy. You could probably add it with your finger too, or a sponge. Here, I'm just going to apply this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's so like nice and gold and pretty. I'm just going to use what I used yesterday. I've been really into this Ofra highlighter. This is the Nikki Tutorials one. This is called Glow Goals. This is really pretty. I'm just going to use the same brush. And just tap it into the cheeks. Oh yeah. I love Ofra's highlights just because they're so intense. But you got to be careful like not to press too hard in the highlighter because it'll ruin the highlight because it's so delicate. And pigmented. Yeah. And then we're going to just top that off with her other highlight. This is the Ofra Nikki Tutorials collab in Glazed Donut. I love the name. Like, this is really pretty. Just adding this, it's just gonna make that pop even more. It's just gonna hit the light perfectly. Oh yeah. But yes. Not too dark. I don't want like a dark lip liner. Oh my god. You know what? I'm just gonna use this one. This is the one. This one's called Toy because I want to like a real pale one. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. This is the ColourPop Lippy Pencil in Toy. It's really nude. I'm not sure if they still have this one. I find with their lippy pencils, they're really pigmented and amazing, but they discontinue a lot of the colors. Like, I have one called Brink in here, and I don't think they have it, but this one's really pretty. Yeah, it's early mid. I love it. Okay, I want to do like a nude purpley undertone. I'm going to use Jessie Star Velour Liquid Lipstick in the shade Mannequin. This has a really nice, it's like a nude but with a purple undertone. It's really pretty. I am running low, so... I wanted to buy more, but it's always sold out because this is one of his top sellers, I believe. And Celebrity Skin is a number one top seller. But yeah, I still have some. I love his liquid lipsticks. Yeah, this is a really pretty nude. Love it. Okay, and then I'm gonna use, what kind of lip gloss do I want to use? I'm just gonna use one of my old school lip glosses. This is the Kylie Cosmetics lip gloss in the shade So Cute. This is my favorite nude lip gloss. I'm just going to use this because I don't know what else to use. Such a pretty nude color. I kind of got lip gloss on the outer perimeter of my lip, so I'm just going to use this flat brush to perfect it. Spray again just to seal the deal before we apply brow gel and mascara. Okay. We're just going to use the Anastasia brow gel. This is my favorite brow gel. I have the Morphe one. I just found it the other day. I was going to do that in my affordable drugstore tutorial, but I couldn't find it, so I just pretended that I use this one. Okay, moving on to lower lash mascara. We're just going to apply the MAC Extended Play Giga Black Lash. Such a long name. This is my favorite mascara. I find it just really gets in the corners of your lower lashes. And they make it... I'll be right back.
Hi, you guys. That is my smoky purple eye that I love. I actually loved everything I used in this YouTube tutorial. I just curled my hair. I kind of did like a Hollywood kind of part, and I added some clips. I got these clips from Erie Me Collection, and also these earrings as well. Like, I love it. They actually hold pretty well because I got like crazy thick hair. Yeah, I've just been feeling this really nice part on my head. My mom always says when I do a really deep part, I look bald, but you know what? Who cares what she thinks? Yeah, and I just had to curl my hair. I love this look. Like, it's just so me, and I love this lip combination. This is one of my favorite lip combinations. It's so complimentary on so many different skin tones. It's like, it's not too nude, not too dark. It's just perfect. I love it. And I love how this purple smoky eye brings out my natural eye color. Like, look, make my eyes pop. Like, I'm loving this look, you guys. Oh, love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Yeah. This is my look. If you guys like this types of videos, like, I would love to film another smoky eye. I was actually thinking of filming like a rose gold purple smoky eye. Or I was thinking doing a purple sunset ombre smoky eye. I have a few different ideas to do. I don't just do one specific look. I still want to do a really dark smoky eye YouTube tutorial. But I think for my next YouTube tutorial, I'm going to film makeup for pale girls. So all my pale girls out there, if you're pale like me, like, look how pale I am. Literally blend in with the wall, but I'm kind of feeling the whole paleness. I used to tan all the time. I was orange. Like, I used to work at a few different tanning salons, and when you work at a tanning salon, you get free tanning. Obviously, I was orange. My boyfriend liked it, but I started getting skin reactions. So my skin, I have very sensitive skin, so my skin couldn't handle it anymore. So I decided not to go anymore. But I love spray tans. I think they're like, oh, like, if you want a tan and you don't want like to be bad for your skin, I find tanning is very dry for your skin as well. So that's why they always tell you after you tan or after you shower, you apply moisturizer, because I have super dry skin and tanning's just not for me. But I do believe in the spray tan. Like, I love the spray tan. I think it's like totally good, but I can't do like the machine spray tan because I have bigger breasted. And when I did it, when I work at the tanning salon, I would get a stripe below my boob, basically. And like, I had a line under me. That's why I always did like the lay downs. But if like I go get a spray tan and someone sprays it on me, that's like okay because I can kind of lift. But with the stand up, when the machine, you basically have to hold your hands like this and like this, you can't really move. So that's why I don't do the machine spray tan, because I get a stripe. So I've always been envious of girls with small boobs because they can do more. They can like go outside, wear no bra and be good to go. I can't do that, unfortunately. I'm a double D, so, and these are natural. Thank for my parents, I guess. I gotta thank them for the DNA. They gave me this, but I hate them. I always have. Never liked my boobs. But I find like a lot of people don't like what they have. Like tons of my girlfriends have smaller boobs. They wish they could have fake boobs. I'm not really into the whole fake boobs. I think like, yeah, you gotta get them done every 10 years, which is stupid. So I don't know, maybe I would get a breast reduction one day, but my boyfriend would never let me do that. He'd be like, no, like he loves my body the way it is. He loves how I look. He loves me for me. He doesn't think I should change anything. He always tells me, you don't need plastic surgery. You don't need, like, I was doing like a story on Instagram and I was showing him all the different apps. And then it was like one with the lips are really big and the eyes were like this. And he's like, you're not allowed to get your lips done. Like, would you ever do that? And I said, if I had smaller lips, I would totally do it. I'm not against plastic surgery at all. But for me, I already have naturally big lips. And honestly, my mom would kill me if I ever did that. But luckily, I have naturally big lips. So I'm pretty happy with how I look. Anyways, you guys, I hope you guys had fun watching this YouTube tutorial. I had a lot of fun creating it. I love doing this purple smokey eye. This is like basically my go-to, most favoritest smokey eye I always go to, because I love like the color just in the center. I just think it draws a lot of attention to your eye. I find when I do smoky eyes and apply the black liner, it definitely brings out that intensity from my eyes. Like, I love how my eyes look. Like, if you have brown eyes and you want to bring out your natural eye color, definitely do a purple smoky eye. It complements really well. Yeah, I look good. And I love this lip color combination. I should go out, but I can't go out anywhere right now because of the whole thing. But hopefully we can get back to our normal lives. My boyfriend was telling me it'll probably be 2 months. My mom's telling me 6 months. So you never know. So hopefully it'll be soon. Anyways, you guys, if any different type of looks that you guys want, just let me know. Just message me, email me. You can message me on Instagram. Like, whatever you want. I'm definitely willing to do all different types of looks since I have the time now. But I gotta go. I bought some eggs earlier. I think I want to make some eggs. I never eat eggs and I think I should add some protein to my diet. But I'm gonna make some eggs, edit this video. I'm gonna edit the one I did yesterday. I did a gold green glitter smokey eye. So I'm really excited. I took some selfies yesterday and they look really good. And it was my first attempt of filming that look. So I'm really excited to upload that for you guys for tomorrow. Anyways, you guys, stay safe. Have a fantastic day and love you guys so much. Mwah!
There's one thing to be taught, is dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, cause we don't know how to quit. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to be spent. Take it all, ours to take, celebrate, because we are the champions. Setting it all, forget, oh, we on fire, we on fire. Running our own campaign, doing the whole shebang, oh, we on fire, we on fire. Get up, stand up, throw your hands up, welcome to the other land. lovers, brothers, sisters, others. Yeah, we all fight like that. Oh, the bond is deeper than skin. The kind of club that we're in, the kind of love that we give. Oh, ever since the dawn of mankind, we all belong to a tribe. It's good to know this one's mine. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to be spent. We don't care, we won't stop. Call your mothers, call the cops. We are the champions, setting it off again. Oh, we on fire, we on fire. Running our own campaign, doing the whole shebang. Oh, we on fire, we on fire.
Get up, stand up, throw your hands up. Welcome to the other. Brothers, sisters, brothers, yeah, we all fight like that.
Kind of.